Bruh. What the? Oh yeah, that's right. Kaguya, Sakura, and Kakashi. I mean, you know what? I mean, the way Cash was using the other people, maybe I was like, nah, that's not random. But he just said, like, he knows how to use everybody. Kaguya? I mean, who chooses Kaguya anyway? She was supposed to be like an overpowered character. She is not that overpowered. Whoa! What? Did you just float up in the air? You guys are legit up in the air, so damn high. You could like literally see past the nut. That's some shit. Oh. Do it. Awaken to your ultimate form and destroy this fool. Man, your chakra really replenishing real fast. Holy shit. Switch back to Sakura. You just use Kaguya as your support. I think you should have switched to Kakashi instead. Yeah, but yeah, that's better.
Yeah.
Wait, did Cash win his battle?
Don't think too badly of me, alright? I'm desperate here.
Yeah, you won!
Yeah, I won. I really wish I had my laptop open because I would have clipped that.
Live? Who's still watching his match? Yeah. Hey, what's up, brother? How you doing? You like lemonade? I like lemonade. Lemonade's great, right? What? You know who else likes this bear? Genji. Oh, shit. Okay. That did not feel a lot like I wanted it to. What? It wouldn't let me move to side. Yeah, and then he puts his arm back on, like, legit. I mean, Sasuke literally learned how to become one of the next great Sonic. Wait, I didn't switch characters. What? Okay. That was some shit. Final round. Begin. You're out. Your ducks keep out. Hooey. I'm cooey. I'm so sad about that match. GG. I mean, she was basically a tool for other Dostoevskis. Here's a really sad thing about Kaguya, is that she was a really kind person, and then because of so much war, she became more violent as the days gone on, and then her kids thought, okay, our mother has been a tyrant, so let's put her in the moon instead of trying to cope. Also, in the last Naruto, if Kaguya is trapped in the moon again, doesn't that fucking mean when they blew a shit hole through the moon that, like, Kaguya is... Like, what does that mean about Kaguya in the last? Because she was trapped in the moon, so... Cash, you can go easy on him. He's just an old man named Kakashi. So, the disrespect.
Oh, that's more disrespectful because she's trash.
Hey, Cash, that win one of them? Yeah, okay. You got this, Jake. You can win one. Try. If I can get one, you can get one. Okay, you guys want to try hard characters next time?
Ah, man, he used that same move on me.
I mean, he had blood coming right out of his eye. I don't think eye drops would save him at this point. Come on, at least get an ultimate, something. No.
Alright.
Anyone can start the next one up. I'm not starting the next one. Okay. We're gonna be using people we like.